With Android 12, we now have QuickTap, where you double tap the back of your phone and you can set it to a specific action, and this can really help with accessibility. Let's talk about it. Hi everyone, it's Carrie on accessibility, and if you're interested in accessibility or in assistive technology, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you can be notified every time I upload a video. So if double tapping the back of your phone sounds really familiar, that's because it is. It's very similar to iOS's backtap, except that with the iOS version, you can actually set an action for double tapping and for triple tapping, whereas Android only has the double tap action.
Currently, this only works on Pixel devices 4a and later.
Unfortunately, the QuickTap is not actually tied to any accessibility feature within Android, but it can still help with accessibility, and let me show you how. First, we want to go and enable it. So you want to go to your settings and scroll down until you get to system. Once you're in system, you want to hit gestures, and then there should be one that says quick tap to start actions. So I'm gonna tap on that. So now that we're in here, I already have mine toggled on, but if you don't have yours toggled on, make sure it's on. And then you have a list of actions that you can choose from. So you have take a screenshot, access your digital assistant, so that's for Google Assistant, play or pause media, and that's what I currently have selected right now. There's see recent apps, show notifications, or open apps. At the very bottom, there's an option for require stronger taps, and I find that helpful to have enabled, so that way there's usually less times where it thinks that I'm double tapping on the back of the phone when I'm actually not. So having those actions in general is already really helpful, and for me, I really like the play and pause. However, one thing that you can do is select open an app. And from there, there's a settings icon associated with the open app. And if you tap on that, it will give you a list of every single app on your device. And there is where you can pick a magnifier app or something like Be My Eyes or Aira, or you can use Google Lookout, and then that way, you can easily open an accessibility related app with the QuickTap. So there you have it, that's how to use the QuickTap. Hopefully Google in the future will actually tie accessibility features to this setting, which would be really great. There's a lot of other shortcuts that you can use for accessibility though, which I'll be going over in a lot of other videos, including the accessibility gesture versus the accessibility button, and then the triple tapping, and then there's other shortcuts as well. So make sure to subscribe if you're interested in everything Android and accessibility related, and hit the like button if you found this video helpful. That's it for this one, and I will see you in the next video.